One of the things, especially, you know, I like to teach and suggest to people is that when you are marketing and it's your business, you actually, instead of going. Selling is a skill, and a lot of people don't like to sell. It's like, oh, I hate sales. I don't like sales. And but you know, if you understand sales, everything is sales. Because if you're going to an interview, you got to sell yourself for that job. So everything is a sale. But the reason why I said be careful is because when you are going, when you're building your business, you have the option of who you want to work with. Who do you want to, you know, who do you want to attract? Who do you want to work with? What problems you want to solve. So if you go in the mindset of, okay, these are the people I want to work with instead of, you know, the suggest, because the thing is, everything works. It's just what you're trying to do is find out what works for you.
Right.
And especially in network marketing, what's duplication? So find what works for you and what you can duplicate. So that's why I always suggest using tools and resources, because if you can, you know, either automate it, show somebody how to automate their business, automate their Instagram, automate their YouTube or Facebook, whatever. I mean, that can be duplicatable once you learn how to do it. And also when you get people in front of your presentation, you know, instead of trying to present yourself, just send them to a tool. You know, send them to a resource where they can just watch it and you just follow up. Because that's duplicatable. Hey, can you watch this? It shows, you know, can you watch this and get a decision? Of course you can. All right, can I teach you how to show somebody to watch this and get a decision? Of course you can. That's duplicatable. But it's not about, you know, what we complicate things a lot of time because, especially on the internet, it's like, because there's so much information out there. Oh, you should be doing this. Oh, you should be doing this. Oh, you should be doing this. It's like, find what is it that's best for you, and then, you know, teach that first, who you want to attract as far as what, you know, which people you want to work with. That's key, is your target market, because I mean that's the thing. It's like a lot of people, I've used this analogy before, but a lot of people are trying to sell steaks to vegans, to vegetarians, you know, especially online. It's not going to work. But if you are in marketing, if you are sharing information, you're pre-selling them to your target market, and you continue to educate them. So this is what one of my mentors told me. He said, you have to think of yourself as a media company. So if you're ever online shopping, you know, look at the headlines in on the magazines, look at the headlines, even look at the clickbait or whatever that they try to get you to click on the internet. Instead of being a consumer of that, start thinking as an entrepreneur and say, okay, you know, if you're reading something, like, okay, this is you know, how do they attract me to that? And then you think as an entrepreneur, how am I going to get somebody else that is interested in what it is that I'm selling? You know, how can I use that or spin that into my industry? And that's obviously, it's a little bit more intermediate in advance, but it just kind of gets you to think out the box a little bit. You see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, but when, people are giving you suggestions about, hey, you know, we have a new product out, target these people. Hey, we got a new product out, target these people. Then all what happens is that you end up spreading yourself thinner, 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 instead of actually who it is that you want to work with and what type of business you want to build. Now, I'm not saying, you know, for your upline and stuff like that, forget what you're saying, forget the coaching or whatever, but, you know, also, think about who you want to get your product and your service in front of, instead of just get in front of everybody. Because you network with everyone, you know, communicate, prospect, network with everyone. But when you're doing marketing, whether it's online or offline, you're marketing to a specific person that is ideal for your business.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.